Mr. Beagley!
Hey there, guys and gals, it's Gerbeagly with another episode of Gaming with Gerbeagly, and I'm once again playing another random one-shot from over on Itch.io. This is a game called One Small Favor, and this was actually a submission for both Game Boy Jam 5 and Yuri Game Jam 2016, so it fit into two different jams, which is really impressive to me. Anytime anyone makes a game like this in just a couple days or like a week's worth of time, it always impresses me so much. You guys know that. I love these jam entries, but this one actually piqued my interest due to the fact that it just looks adorable. It has these anthropomorphic sort of characters that remind me a lot of like one of Nami's games, except sort of in the Game Boy pixelated style. But I'm very, very excited to play this because apparently it's about you as this little character here, and she has to make breakfast for her girlfriend, which is just, you know, an adorable plot. So let's go ahead and get started, though. It looks really, really cute. Now, there is no music, allegedly, or sounds in this game, just due to the fact that that time frame is very, very short, and I completely understand that and respect that decision by the creators. So press A to continue. All right, so our name is Tessa.
Where am I? Is this a dungeon?
Yeah, it looks like it. Wow. Funky. Oh, I'm not even controlling me. I just went to the fridge.
I'm pretty sure that's our fridge.
Press A to inspect items. Okay, cool. So it's like all one button. That's pretty easy.
Why is it filled with pears? We're both allergic to pears.
Yeah, that's not a good thing to have in your house then. Hold S to run. Oh, okay, so I can run. Why would I need to run? I hope I don't get chased by anything in this dungeon. There's a toilet.
Well, I recognize that toilet anywhere. The most comfortable toilet I have ever sat on. I'm happy we bought it, even though it was expensive. But why is it here? Where is here in the first place?
I don't know. It's clearly some weird dungeon.
Yep, our trash can. At this point, nothing surprises me. It's filled with crumpled up tissue papers.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Oh, okay. Here's the title sequence. One Small Favor.
One Small Favor? Okay, so this is definitely weird. That O looks really suspicious.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a hole, so I'm thinking we could probably get through that. But what's this here?
It's impossible to fit in. Too tight to even attempt.
Oh, so that's interesting that there's just this random crack here in the wall. I wonder if that's gonna play in later to something else. You can feel a soft breeze coming from the hole.
Yep, that's a hole.
Jump in, yes or no? I don't really see that we have a choice, so let's go ahead and give it a try. You decide to jump in. Oh, hey there.
It was just a really weird dream, and I fell out of the bed. Sana's still sleeping even though I made all that ruckus.
Aw, cute. Oh, okay, cool. I can move around freely now. Hi, Sana.
She's sleeping, and cute as a button, even though she snores sometimes. I should probably let her be. She had a very hard day at work yesterday.
Aw, how cute. Okay. So I'm assuming we have to make breakfast for her.
I feel like I'm forgetting something.
Yeah, we're forgetting to make breakfast. That's what we gotta do. Should we just go to the kitchen, or should we try to leave? I'm gonna try to leave.
Yep, it's my girlfriend's birthday today. I knew I was about to forget something.
That's a pretty big thing to forget. Don't want to forget that at all. At least you remembered before leaving.
I promised her breakfast in bed. Bacon and scrambled eggs. It's her favorite. I better go check the fridge.
Okay, you can go run over to the fridge. All right.
So, bacon and eggs. Yeah, there's no bacon left. I have to go buy some fast.
Oh, okay, crap. Alright, so I guess we gotta leave the house and go get us some bacon. And, I don't know where to go buy it. I guess just over here to the right. Is this where we buy it? Hello?
My neighbor Tina lives here. I should continue the shop.
Okay, sure. Let's go on over to the shop. Where is the shop? Oh, the mart! Well, that's a good dead giveaway. There's like a leaf, like it's Animal Crossing. That's cool.
A brand new exotic sofa.
It even makes the reference that it's a piece of furniture. I love that.
We should buy one at some point. Not now. We need to save up for a laptop. Milk. I can't stand the taste of milk. Sana likes it though, so sometimes I have to buy it. Not this time though. We have one in the fridge.
Okay.
It's a packet of hormones. Estrogen is the best way to save girls from the dangers of testosterone. This town is small enough to not have a pharmacy, so we get our medicine from the store. You just have to ask the manager beforehand to order some.
Well, that's convenient. It's nice. Alright, so we're looking for bacon. Oh, that looks like bacon up there. What's this?
What is this? Vegan bacon.
Oh no, not dreaded vegan bacon.
Why is there vegan bacon? I want actual bacon.
What's this little thing?
Ah, fuck shit.
That's good. That caught me off guard. It's a sign that says, "Sorry, we're out of bacon."
What am I going to do now?
Oh man, I don't know, say fuck shit some more or something.
Hey Mira, how are you today? Hey, nice to see you, Tessa. It's a slow day at work, as usual. So, are you working hard or hardly working? Tessa, please, you say that every time. Sorry, I think it's really funny. That's alright, you're a cutie. It's nice to see you here today. So, what are you looking for today? Well, actually, I need to buy bacon. Oh, there's some on the counter over there, go have a look. Well, I actually had a look. There was no bacon? Oh, are you sure? Yep, only vegan bacon left. Oh, right, I forgot. Tina just came here before you, she bought the bacon.
Aw man, I guess we gotta go talk to Tina, our neighbor.
Do you have any bacon in the back? No, sorry, I put the last one on display today. We will have some more next Tuesday. But it's Sana's birthday today, I need it now. Maybe go talk to Tina? That is a stupid idea, and I love it. I'm off to go chat with my neighbor. Laters!
Oh, okay, well that's easy. Let's go talk to Tina and see if she'll give up her bacon. Alright, hello, Tina. Knock, knock.
Just a moment. Hey, Tessa.
Hi. Oh, okay. Alright, I gotta keep talking to her.
Hey, Tina. Let's get straight to the business. I need your bacon.
My what?
Your bacon. Can I have your bacon, please?
I'm expecting an explanation for such a silly request.
You bought the last bacon. It's Sana's birthday today and she needs breakfast in bed.
Oh, well, that's fine. You have to do me one small favor, though.
Anything.
Can you go buy Praganova for me?
I think that's the hormone that we saw in there. I'm pretty sure that's the name of a hormone that I've seen before.
I forgot when I went to the shop earlier today. And bring me the vegan bacon. I could give that a try.
Oh, you brave girl, Tina.
Sure, back in a minute. Great.
Great. I'll leave the door open for you.
Oh, thank you, Tina. I'm gonna go buy you some hormones and some bacon. Vegan bacon. Alright, you pick it up. And now we gotta grab the vegan bacon, which is over here. Nice. And then we gotta go... Oh, wait. We gotta pay for it. It looked like I could just leave with it. Could I have just stolen from Mira? I would have felt bad.
There you go. Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks.
All right. See you later, Mira. Sorry I almost, stole from you. Not that it wouldn't would have been hard to track me down.
Hey, I brought the stuff you wanted.
Ah, thank you. Here you go. Have the bacon. Tell Sana happy birthday from me. You two have fun. Bye.
Thank you and bye.
Aw, cute. I got the bacon. Thanks, Tina. You were a big help. All right. So that was the one small favor of the title, guys. And now we go back home and we gotta go and cook the bacon up.
Now I just have to prepare the food. Go grab the eggs from the fridge, and then use them both on the stove.
Okay, sure thing. Alright, that's nice and easy. Grab the eggs, we pick up the eggs.
And now use the stove.
Okay. You prepare the bacon and scrambled eggs. Man, now I'm hungry. That sounds awesome right now. I love breakfast food so much.
Yay, now to bring it to Sana. I hope she's still asleep.
Okay. Let's go ahead and crawl back into bed with her with a steaming hot pan of food and see if she wants to eat it.
Good morning, sunshine.
Huh?
Wakey, wakey, sleepy face.
Huh?
It's your birthday, honey.
Really?
I bet it's not even gonna be your birthday or something.
And here is breakfast in bed.
That is so sweet.
Aw.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble for you.
Of course not. Now time to eat.
I can eat it later.
Uh-oh. God damn it, come on. It was a lot of trouble. If I change my mind and I say that it was a lot of trouble, will you eat it, please, Sana?
Huh?
I want to start with you first.
That's gay as hell.
Okay, that got me again. That was a good line. I like that.
You know it, cutie butt.
You climb under the blanket. The end. Okay, alright, that was the end of the game. That was adorable. I really liked it a lot. It was very simplistic and short, but once again, this game was made in like, I think it was around like a week's time. That's normally how long these jams last, so it was really, really quick, but I liked the custom art in it, and I liked the theme of it just being like something simplistic for once. You know, all these times I play these games where they're these overly complex, like you have to go save the world, but first you need 18 crystals to defeat the Dragon King or something like that, and this game is just, you gotta go to the store and get some bacon for your girlfriend, and then you and Bae can eat it in bed. Like, that's adorable. I really like that. It was very, very simplistic. Like I said, the art style and everything sort of reminded me of a Nami game, which is why I tried it out, and I'm really happy that I did. And hopefully you guys can go ahead and give it a go. I'll leave a link down in the description below like I normally do, but if you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to hit the like button, share the video, and favorite it. Also, be sure to subscribe to me if you guys haven't already. For those of you who have, thank you so much for all of your support. You guys are the best in the world. I love every single one of you, and as always, it was great seeing ya. Bye-bye.